Hello students, in this lesson we will learn how to write half equations for simple redox reactions. Half equation shows what happens at one of the electrodes during electrolysis. So we do need to be able to complete and balanced half equations for these reactions. Remember that oxidation occurs at the anode and reduction occurs at the cathode. Oxidation occurs at anode and reduction occurs at the cathode. Let's have a look at a simple redox reaction. A strip of copper wire is placed in silver nitrate solution. This is the strip of copper wire and it is placed in silver nitrate solution. Over time, the solution changes color from colorless to bright blue. You will also observe silver metal crystals deposits on what was once copper wire. We can observe the crystal of silver on this copper wire. Why has the solution turned blue? Why has the solution turned blue? This is a simple displacement reaction. When copper reacts with silver nitrate, it turns into silver and copper. When copper reacts with silver nitrate, it turns into silver and copper nitrate. Copper metal, which is higher on the reactivity series, has displaced silver in silver nitrate. It displaces silver from silver nitrate. The solution has turned blue because of the copper 2 ions in the solution. So the solution turns blue. This is also a redox reaction where reduction and oxidation occurring simultaneously. So it is a redox reaction. Remember that oxidation means loss of electrons and reduction means gains of electron. So for redox reaction, electron transfer has to happen with one substance losing electrons and another substance gaining electron. The silver nitrate is an ionic solution containing Ag plus and NO3 minus ion. So here is the equation again. All the ions shown separated. Copper plus silver ion